Welcome to a new video of the Parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video answering a question that several people have already left me. How should the throttle body valve be in a diesel vehicle, open or closed? Let's see. I'm going to explain it to you. This throttle body valve that I have here, this is from a gasoline vehicle, okay? In a gasoline vehicle, the throttle valve, its function is to control the air inlet and the intake when you have the vehicle stopped. This valve will always be closed. If you see that it is open, there is a problem there, okay? On the contrary, in diesel vehicles, the valve of the butterfly is not in charge of controlling the air that enters the intake, but of controlling the recirculation of the exhaust gases, which are going to mix with the air that enters through the intake, okay? You see that the function in this case it is different, and if you have the engine stopped and you release the intake, what you are going to see is that the valve is always going to be open. Well, I hope this short video has clarified any doubts, and if so, don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.